Attention, please. Somebody that has a gray Prius, top of the driveway. We have our third quarterfinal match of the day starting here at the Nordic Naturals Challenger presented by Santa Cruz County Bank. On the court, please welcome Go Soweta. His opponent closest to the volleyball court is also a familiar face here, and our number two seed, Stevie Johnson, from Redondo Beach, California. Stevie began playing at age of two and went to USC in 2009-2012, winning two NCAA singles titles and four team titles, finishing number one in college both years that he won. In August of 16, he was a top-ranked American in men's singles all week. He has a career high ranking of 21 in the world. Please welcome Stevie Johnson.
Okay. Thank you. place back. Yeah. How about all the drop soft hands? And drop this.
And take
it would be a lot better. Thank you.
Hilton.
Yeah.
Let's have another round of applause for these gentlemen, our past finalists and past champions. The next match on Stadium will be not before 4 o'clock. It'll be a quarterfinals doubles match between Ruben Bevelmans and Robert Lindstedt versus Nathan Pasha and Max Schnur.